Bonjour tout le monde et bienvenue sur EFC, Irving Spanish Class. Aujourd'hui, dans cette vidéo, we are going to learn one of the most important verbs, avoir, which means to have. Together, after reviewing the conjugation chart in the present tense, we will see how to use it in context, and as always, at the end of the video, we will do some fun activities to revise and practice. C'est parti! Here is the conjugation chart of avoir in the present tense. So let's work on our pronunciation. Please repeat after me. J'ai. Tu as. Il a. Elle a. On a. Nous avons. Vous avez. Ils ont. Elles ont. That's very good, guys. Okay, some remarks on pronunciation now. Let's start with the first three singular forms. Je, tu, il, elle, and on. Okay? The first one, j'ai. You see the elision there? So the sounds are together, right? J'ai. That's good. Tu as, il a, elle a, on a. I know they are spelled differently. A and a, with an S and without. But the pronunciation is the same. Okay, and with il a, ici you need to do the liaison, elle a, on a. Same goes for the next three plural forms. Okay, it's important that you do the liaison for them. Nous avons with the the sound, nous avons, vous avez, ils ont, elles ont. That's good. So let's review the use of avoir in context. Avoir is used in French to talk about one's age, and it's not to be like in English that we use in French, but avoir, to have. The structure is always avoir plus the number, le nombre, plus un. So for example, j'ai 42 ans, il a 28 ans, elle a 34 ans. So here, literally, it means, for example, j'ai 42 ans, I have 42 years. So to the regular conjugation of avoir that we just learned, simply add the number of your age followed by en. And don't pronounce the S of this word, okay? Just en, that's the nasal sound. And do a liaison in between the number and en. So un an, 2 ans, 3 ans, 4 ans, 5 ans, 6 ans, 7 ans, 8 ans, and be careful, that one is tricky, 9 ans. Yes, that's a V sound that we use for liaison here. Of course, watch my videos on the number if you need to brush up on them. Avoir is used in many ways in French. For example, within expressions that are usually translated with to be in English. Let's go through them. Avoir chaud ou avoir froid. For example, cet hiver, j'ai froid. Ils sont à Tahiti et ils ont chaud. Avoir faim. Mes enfants ont toujours faim. Avoir soif. Après le sport, elle a souvent soif. Avoir raison, avoir tort. Tu as tort et il a raison. More expressions use avoir and does require another verb at the infinitive. For example, avoir besoin de. Nous avons besoin de travailler ce soir. Avoir envie de. J'ai envie de regarder un film. Avoir l'intention de. Il a l'intention de reprendre ses études. Okay, let's repeat this for pronunciation. Avoir besoin de. Avoir envie de. Avoir l'intention de. That's good. Similar expressions require either a verb or a noun. For example, avoir peur de. Vous avez peur de sauter. Tu as peur de la mort. Avoir honte de. Ils ont honte de parler en public. Il a honte de ses opinions. Avoir horreur de. J'ai horreur de rester sans rien faire. Elle a horreur des brocolis. Alright, let's repeat this for pronunciation. Avoir peur de. Avoir honte de. Avoir horreur de. Très bien. Avoir is also used in familiar expressions to say I'm fine. For example, avoir la frite, avoir la forme, avoir la patate, avoir la pêche. Let's repeat these. Avoir la frite, avoir la forme, avoir la patate, avoir la pêche. For example, tout va bien aujourd'hui, j'ai la pêche. I'm peachy. Many idiomatic expressions include avoir. For example, avoir du pain sur la planche. Yeah, of course, you know, in French, there's going to be food, right? So, to have a lot on your plate. Let's repeat that one. Avoir du pain sur la planche. Avoir d'autres chats à fouetter. To have other cats to whip. Okay, it's to have other fish to fry in English. The last one. Avoir le cœur sur la main. To be open-handed. Yes, let's repeat that one. Avoir le cœur sur la main. Finally, avoir is used to express possession or ownership. J'ai deux enfants. I have two children. Ils ont un chat et un chien. They have a cat and a dog. Now let's do some fun activities together to revise and practice. For the first one, we are going to practice the conjugation chart of avoir. So please complete with the right form of the verb. Elle. Elle a. That's correct. Just a. Elle a. Nous. Nous avons. That's good. With the the sound, the liaison in between. Okay? Nous avons. Ils. Ils ont. That's good. Je. J'ai. That's right. With the élision, you need to put the apostrophe in between. J'ai. Tu. Tu as, A-S, it's spelled, that's right. Elles, the plural form. Elles ont, that's correct, the the sound and the nasal sound, okay. Zon, elles ont. On. On a, that's good, with the liaison again. Il. Same form, yes. Il a. Vous. Vous avez. That's good. For the second one, all you need to do is to translate these sentences from English to French. Let's do it. I am 35. How do you say that in French? Or comment on dit en français? J'ai 35 ans. That's good. You have two children and be careful you in the plural form. So that's the vous form that you want to use. So, vous avez deux enfants. That's right. She's hungry. Elle, yes. Elle a faim. Elle a faim. He's thirsty. Il, yes. Il a soif. Don't forget to use a or avoir for these expressions and not to be like in English, okay? We need to watch Irving's videos. Yes, you need that. So, nous avons besoin. Yeah, that was the right expression. To need to do something. Avoir besoin de. Nous avons besoin de. To watch. De regarder les vidéos d'Irving. C'est tout pour cette vidéo. Give it un pouce bleu if you enjoyed it. Tell us in the comments if you know more expressions with avoir. I can't wait to find out. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you in the next one. À la prochaine. À plus. Ciao.